quite interesting people receiving the award over the last years. Actually, there was also the heads of Aerofair. They wanted to come, but probably they're all still stuck somewhere in the halls with some urgent work. And I think we probably already go forward. We have had people like Volocopter, we've had people like Eric Lindberg, we've had people like Autoflight, Siemens, all received over the last 10 years the e-flight Expo Award. This year we have something which is quite interesting because we go forward and we see the e-flight Expo Award goes, and if you see around in the halls you will probably think on the same items that I was thinking or we were thinking in the team when we were selecting who will receive the award. There is Professor Kallo with his hydrogen aircraft which flew here. There is the Volta Aero Casio, which is a first hybrid aircraft which is supposed which is flying already, and they will bring the first production or pre-prototype for certification next year, so they're going forward. But we also have a lot of ultralights here, and we are also, a lot of us are pilots by heart, and this is why this year's e-flight Expo goes to Michael Kugelgen with his with his e-Magic 1, because it's an ultralight aircraft, and this is the aviation of the future. It's already a tradition which we have here, that we have the pilots of the future who will give the prize. So if you would come on first, which is my son Nick and his friend Lucas, which will be pilots, because they are son of pilots and they already have been flying and want to fly more. So if you come up first with a prize, and then you can hand it over to Michael with his aircraft. You can, and this time it's not that you have to go to a hall afterwards. You can have a look at the aircraft right away. Michael, if you come up here. Nick, it's your turn now. So
thanks a lot. Very happy, and I'm honored to receive this award.
Yes, I think because this gives the hope for us pilots that also in future, when the time of eVTOL will be there, it will be a time where still pilots can fly, and Mike is a pilot, so we hope pilots will still stay in the air when there will be these automated aircraft. So for you, wait, let me perhaps do a little check. Shake hands, you have both hands full. Take the microphone away. It's good that we do recording, because I spoke with a lot of people that wanted to come, but this is the last day of the show and they're very busy. So we're sure we'll watch it up in the internet, and we'll see maybe next time e-Magic flying here.
How can you get eFlight Journal? Just scan the QR code on this page. Or just type in your browser www.eflightjournal.com. Then you receive the page with the latest online news on electric flying, eVTOLs, and everything which is connected with electric mobility in the air. Or you can click the link on the top and then you go to the latest PDF version, which you either can read in the Yumpu reader directly on your screen like a conventional magazine, or you can go and download the magazine as PDF file so that you can read it offline wherever you want. Thanks for watching and goodbye.
sky.